And I got these for 12 CDs, guys. University students are broke. Go to the local market. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So if today is your first day of actually seeing me or being on my channel, please don't forget to subscribe. And for all those of you who have actually been here with me since the beginning, thanks for your love and support. And don't forget to like and share this video after you're done watching. So today's video is actually a thrift shop video. I decided to go and do some shopping and buy some really, really cool stuff that are out there in the market. Listen guys, all these Instagram shops and all these boutiques that you see around and all these online stores are just in for your coins. They just want your money. There are so many trendy outfits out there. I mean, it's fair for them to actually be going out there to look for their money. But you and I are uni students. We don't have any stable source of income. The least you can actually do is get a part-time job. So the reality of the fact is, university students are broke. So you do not have that money to go to that boutique and to go to all these expensive online stores and be buying all the Zara's. Trust me, the truth is you can get Zara stuff in the local market. Just go, do some digging, and get you some nice clothes. So purposely, this is why I'm doing this video. So the inspiration actually came from the fact that I've realized that so many people are on there spending big money on things they could actually get for like really, really cool prices in the local market. So I decided to go to town and get some clothes. So I got some really, really cool stuff that I want to show you guys. And then I'll give you guys my review and then tell you guys how much I got them for. So let's get straight into today's video. So I'm going to be showing you some of the items I actually got from the market. So I got this really cool top. This is a sleeveless off-shoulder top. You can actually wear this with a pair of jeans, a pair of skirts, or whatever. You could wear this officially, you could wear it as a casual dress as well. And yeah, this is a really, really 30 Ghana cedis, at least. So this is how this top actually looks to me. I really, really like this top. It's not very thick. The material is just kind of like in the middle between light and thick. It's very, very comfortable. It has a cotton feel, which I like because there's just so much heat and you cannot be wearing this clothes in any material other than cotton. So I really, really like the way it is, although I admit that it needs a little bit of ironing, which I'm going to do before I actually rock this item or use it. But yeah, I really like this dress. So I like it. I can wear it with anything. I can wear it with a pair of jeans. I could wear it with anything. Skirts, I could wear it to the office or whatever the case may be. You could just rock this anyhow. So yeah, I like the shoulder length. I was actually scared that this might not really fit my shoulders because it was a little bit too loose, but this fits perfectly. Yeah, I like this. So I got these. I've always wanted to get one of these bodysuits. You can wear this literally with any jeans, any trousers or anything, and it's really, really comfortable because you can buckle it down below. You can actually buckle it down so that it's really, really comfortable. It feels like a onesie, the baby's onesies that they actually wear. Yeah, it's so comfortable. You can just put it on and just pull a pair of jeans on top of this and just rock it. And as you can tell from the previous color, I really, really love colors like this. I don't really have a lot of items that are this color. I love them. They're really hard to come by, especially if you are a cheap shopper like me and you like going to the local market. You don't really get this color. So when I saw it, I was like, please, can I have it? So how much did she sell this for me? She gave me this for 10 CDs. I got, no, this was actually 15 CDs, not 10 CDs. Yeah, 15 CDs. So I got this bodysuit for 15 Ghana CDs, 15 Ghana CDs. Guys, do I even need to talk? I'm so comfortable in this. Rather than like wearing all these clothes, tops that you actually have to keep tucking in, this is so comfortable. Look, I don't have to worry about taking this out, tucking it in. It's just so comfortable. It feels just like a pair of grown-up onesies. I call this the grown-up onesies. This is really comfortable. I knew I had to get one of these things in my closet. It's so comfortable. You could just wear this and put on your jeans, your sneak, your whatever it is that you want to wear, and you're good to go. I love this. So comfortable. I love the way it fits really well. Although I have to watch this stomach. The thing about this clothes is, if you do not have a really snatched stomach, you might go out there embarrassing yourself. Even though my stomach is not the best, it's actually, I have a lot of work to do on this stomach, but I think it looks okay. I mean, it's not that bad. I was actually thinking I was going to have like a pot belly protruding out of this, but hey, go to the local market. So the next item, I decided to get a pair of blue jeans. This is a high waist. Ooh, it still has a tag on. Interesting. So this is a size 10. Something around along that road, I don't know. This is actually a high waist pair of blue jeans that I got for the market for 12 cedis. Most jeans that I see online, 30 cedis, 20, that is the cheap ones, like I said before. So I got these for 12 cedis at the market. Next. I don't really know how I feel about the texture of these jeans, but besides that, I really like the way it is. It's not, it's actually really fit, but I have really, really thick legs. So my problem with shopping for jeans is, anytime I go and get stuff to wear, there's always the problem of the jeans fitting from the bottom and actually getting here. It's just a really complicated story for another day. But then me shopping for jeans is actually a struggle every day. I literally tried this on. I advise you guys that if you go out there, try the items on, especially when it comes to like jeans, because some of them may look like they fit, but then you get home and then there's always a problem. So I advise that you actually try to wear this. I literally wore this item. Like, did I just grow so big over time in a day? I got this clothes yesterday, so there's no way I gained weight in a matter of 24 hours. I don't know, but I think it's pretty cool. It goes well with my bodysuit. So, I think it's cool. I just don't like the texture. It doesn't really feel very cottony. It feels a bit like, doesn't feel like cotton. I don't know. I did not really check the texture of this thing so well. I don't know. Maybe it's just me. I'll give this a wash and see how it actually feels after that. But yeah. So this is how the jeans actually looks on, which is actually not bad. It matches quite well with my bodysuit, so this is not bad. Guys, I'm sweating. I got this really cool pants. I love the fabric. I love the fact that it has this summery and really cool texture. I love the texture of the material. It's really, really comfortable. I love shorts that are like this, because once you wear them, you don't have to worry about the tightness, you don't have to worry about heat. Like, it's just really, really easy for you to like move about. So how much did I get this for? I think I got this for 15 Ghana cedis from the market. You can, most of these online shops that I've seen sell these pants for at least the cheapest ones. I'm not even talking about expensive online shops, because I don't follow them. I follow the cheap ones. And for the cheap ones, I know that shorts like this, you actually get them for like 30 Ghana cedis at least. Yep, next item. So this is another favorite dress I've actually really, really wanted to own. It has like this really cool like slight of it. It's a black. I don't know if you guys have noticed, I'm really beginning to love the color black these days, and it's just like a dress. You can actually wear shorts under, you could wear like a tight, you could wear tight under and just basically just rock it with anything. So I got these for 15 CDs as well. Next item. So I also decided to get a pair of flip-flops. This Ahinima is like, it's just, whoo, Ahinima is just like something you can wear anywhere, except it's an official setting. These are so comfortable, you can wear them anywhere, and they really 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 last well, and it's in black, so you can actually wear this with any color, and they are really really comfortable. When it comes to slippers, my comfort is like, they don't make noise. You know those slippers that have like this really hard bottoms that make that noise? That is so annoying, and I hate it, especially when you hit a rock. It is so so annoying. That is why my go-to is always at a Hennemann. So yeah, I got this just to have this with me and to rock with any outfit. So yeah, so I'm going to be showing you guys how the items actually look on me. I'm going to be trying them out, and then we'll see if being a cheap shopper is actually a good thing or a bad thing. Because to be honest with you, sometimes you go to the market, you get like a really really nice clothes, you come back home, you try them on, and you look so stupid in the dress. And the sad part is you cannot really send it back, because some of these people don't have like a regular place that is set their clothes for you to buy. Some of them are roaming, so, and they meet so many people, so you can't really return the items. But then let's see about that. Let's see how the clothes actually look. So yeah, so this is how the trouser actually looks. I don't really know how I feel about the waistband and how it actually looks on the top. I feel like it's making my stomach have like a little fake fold up here, because that's just because of the band over here. So I probably will not wear this with this top, probably something different. But I really love the fact that it is so comfortable. It is so comfortable. So unfortunately my camera cannot go lower than this, so I cannot really show you guys the length of this. Let me just try and go back and see if we can see. But yeah, I really love this. So it ends somewhere here. It's not so long, it's so comfortable. You can do all your kicks, yeah, you can do all your sketches. Yeah, so I love this. I love the way it fits. What I really really like about this type of shorts is pants, is palazzo short pants, whatever it's called, is the fact that it's so comfortable, and you can literally wear this anywhere casually. So yeah, I like this item. And guess what, I got this for 15 Ghana cedis. This is another favorite dress I've actually really really wanted to own. It has like this really cool like slight of it. It's in black. I don't know if you guys have noticed, I'm really beginning to love the color black these days. And it's just like a dress, you can actually wear shorts under, you could wear like a tight, you could wear tight under and just basically just rock it with anything. So I got these for 15 CDs as well. Guys, I love this dress. Oh my god, look at that. I just really love the design, the fact that it is cut open and you could just rock it with any pair of jeans. You could wear this with a pair of jeans, you could wear this with a pair of shorts like I'm doing, but not this way. Obviously this is just me showing you how the top actually looks on me. But then this really fits perfectly. I mean, I didn't have to worry about having to do any alterations or whatsoever. The size is perfect, the texture is nice, it's cotton, which I love. It's perfect, guys. Next item. So I also decided to get a pair of flip-flops. This Ahinima is like, it's just, whoo, Ahenema is just like something you can wear anywhere, except it's in an official setting. These are so comfortable, you can wear them anywhere, and they really, really, really last well. And it's in black, so you can actually wear this with any color. And they are really, really comfortable. When it comes to slippers, my comfort is like, if they don't make noise. You know those slippers that have like this really hard bottoms that make that noise? That is so annoying. And I hate it, especially when you hit a rock. It is so, so annoying. That is why my go-to is always an Ahenema. So that was it for today's video. I hope you guys actually enjoy videos like this. I, for one, actually really, really enjoy doing videos like this. I think I'm going to continue doing things related to clothes. And if you like this video, leave a comment. Leave some suggestions for me on any other videos you want me to do. And like this video. And don't forget to turn on the post notification so that anytime I upload a video, they send you a notification right to your phone so you don't miss the video. So that was it for today, guys. Thank you, guys, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!